are you, Harry?
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Not lost, are you, my dear?
I'm fine, thank you.
Come with us. We'll help you find your way back.
Rictus Emperor!
Gather round, everyone. Today, we're going to report Matrix. Who here can tell me the properties of the Matrix?
Yes, Miss Granger.
Matrix is used to petrify anyone who hears it.
You grasp your mandrake firmly?
Firmly grasp it.
You pull it shut!
Has this ever happened to you?
Yeah! In the middle of a house.
Just buy a house.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. Do you have any idea how serious this is? The both of you would be on the Whomping Willow that's been on the train Whomping Ho.
Can I take your order, please?
I'll have two number nines, a number nine large, a number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45s, one with cheese, seven number 9s, 45 large soap.
Sorry?
That voice.
Voice?
Sweetest price you'll have.
Professor. Sir, your bird. There was nothing I could do. He just caught fire.
Oh, and about time, too. He's been looking dreadful for days. Pity you had to see him on a burning day. Fawkes is a phoenix, Harry. They burst into flame when it is time for them to die. And then they are reborn from the ashes. Ah, that's